listening to silent video class, and today my story name is The Joy and the Heroin. Once upon a time there was a dog and his name is Joy, and he traveled on the boat with his master. And his master catch on the fish between the river. Again, suddenly the bird came and his name is Heroin, and he steal the food to the children. And the dog saw the Heroin bird and he started barking. And his master said that keep quiet. And the Heroin bird flew away on the sky. And again Heroin bird came and tried to steal the food to the children. And the dog saw the Heroin bird and started barking and fight each other to the Heroin bird. And suddenly his master saw all the things and he beat on the bird and the bird flew away on the sky. And he go back home to his children and give the fish, and his children wanted to eat the earthworm, so he refused that. And dog watching all the things and he wanted to do anything, so he take all the fish and keep on the boat. And Heroin bird take all the fish and go back home and give the feed to the children, and his children eat the feed. And Heroin bird wanted to do anything for dog, so he take all the fish and put into the boat. And bird and dog take all the fish, and his master was feeling very good, and the dog was very happy, and the story is end. Thank you.